If we want to colonize space, we have to figure out how to generate a large supply of life-sustaining resources, the most important being water. The good news is, traces of water have been detected throughout our solar system, and asteroids may hold the most accessible abundance of water that we know of. There are likely millions of asteroids within our solar system, and over 18,000 are classified as near-Earth objects, meaning they're located relatively close to our planet. It's estimated that collectively, these asteroids could hold 2 trillion metric tons of water, while others are thought to hold rare earth minerals and metals worth trillions of dollars. So, could we mine these space rocks? There are a lot of different types of asteroids, all of which orbit the Sun, with most inhabiting the region between Mars and Jupiter, known as the asteroid belt. One way they're classified is by spectral type, which is based on their emission spectrum, color, and albedo. Most asteroids fall into 3 classes: C-type, S-type, and M-type, each of which could be extremely valuable for their unique resources. C-type asteroids are thought to be the most common. C stands for carbon, which accounts for their dark color and a large part of their composition along with silicate rocks and clay. Meanwhile, less common S-type, or silicaceous asteroids, are greenish to reddish and are thought to be made of silicate materials and nickel iron. Similarly, M-type asteroids also seem to be made up of mostly nickel iron, which is why they're called metallic asteroids. S and M-types are thought to be instant moneymakers due to their abundance of precious metals. It's estimated a football field-sized asteroid could hold $25 to $50 billion worth of platinum alone. But of all the asteroids, C-types are referred to as the best all-around for mining, and that's because they have high abundances of water bound up as hydrated clay minerals. Water is not only critical for space colonization, but it can also be broken down into its constituents, hydrogen and oxygen, and used as rocket fuel. It takes a lot of energy to leave Earth's atmosphere, so mined asteroids could potentially solve propulsion problems by providing space-sourced fuel. So are cosmic gas stations really possible? Well, the beginnings of the asteroid rush are full speed ahead. First, we have to learn more about near-Earth asteroids and their mining potential. NASA's OSIRIS-REx spacecraft is on a mission to the potentially hazardous asteroid Bennu. The spacecraft will attempt to collect samples of dust from Bennu's surface and bring them back to Earth. There are also private companies joining this futuristic space race, all hoping to crack this potentially trillion-dollar industry. All they have to do is figure out a way to mine massive rocks, moving at over 20 kilometers per second, in space. No big deal. If you want to learn more about the potential for cosmic colonization, check out this episode here about the great lengths it takes to get to Mars. And if you like what you see, make sure to subscribe to Seeker. Thanks for watching.